You know, we really talk about process in our team, with our team, and you know, there's no question from the beginning of this season, Harvard has been a game that's on our schedule that our players have been looking forward to, given what happened with them last year, that they were the team that ended our season. And you know, I think that passion, that energy showed today, and it was really, really neat to see our seniors, just how genuinely excited they were. You know, Kristen Tamberg was in tears after that game. She was so happy, so excited. First win they've had against Harvard, so clearly a big day for our team.
That was great.
I think Sam will do fantastic. You know, she played defense on the under-18 national team for the U.S., and so she has a lot of experience back there. She's actually played more defense in her life than forward, and we thought putting her back there was smart for us in terms of the best position for us to be successful today. You know, yesterday was a really physical game. We were a little banged up, and she was able to provide some relief for that and allow us to play everyone as much as we needed. You know, we had a bit of a bump in the third, and I think you know, we weren't playing our best hockey, and we got a bit of energy after that penalty kill, and from that point on, I think everyone was kind of united and in good places to be able to support one another, and that's kind of what happened on that goal. It was actually Costa who made an amazing play in front of the net to be able to kick that puck to the back door to Samo. And you know, Samo has learned a lot about how we want to attack on our team, and she was really patient on the back door. And so it was nice to see things that we work on.
In front of the net, scores!
Their skills to be able
Emma
to
Boyds with
that.
A quick backhand boost on Nash Meyer, the Bobcats lead 1-0.
They have a lot of players who played at the international level, and it was no different last year. It's the same this year. I think for us it was just being confident and not sitting back, not letting them dictate the play. I thought we dictated the play a lot more this year than we have in the past. And so that was really important for our team, to believe that they could make those plays and to believe that they could beat Harvard. Mashmeyer's a great goaltender. You know, she's somebody who's played with the senior national team in Canada. And to get two goals against her, it's going to be a lot of games against her are going to be like that. You know, you're going to have to win 2-1, 3-2 if you're lucky to get three on her. So, you know, I think that's the type of score and the type of game you're going to play with Harvard, especially a Quinnipiac Harvard type of game. Yeah, you know, I think one of the things we were talking a lot about was our sticks and how we were working to deflect more passes and being in good positions on the back check, and both those things today were outstanding. I thought really important to our win.
Thanks a lot, Coach.
Thanks, guys.
Well, we had a couple injuries. Get some lines rolling.
Yeah, I think yesterday we had like a few of our fourth liners jumped in for a few shifts, and they all did great. So we're confident from Samo back there and having people fill in for her. So yeah.
I think good, just because it's been a few games since I've scored and I kind of had a monkey on my back. So it's good just to get that off and for the rest of the team to have that confidence. I know we all came into this game wanting to beat Harvard so bad. We haven't beat them, I don't know, like 5 years. Like, no one on the current team has beat them yet. So I think it's just good to get our team rolling in that first period because we were pretty much all over them. So it was good.
We always knew that. I mean, obviously the national tournament game, we lost like 5-0. But I think every other game last year and the last couple of years have been like 2-1 games. Like, I know we lost in overtime once last year. So they've all been close games. We've always known we've been competitive with them. So it was just like our confidence, and we're on a roll right now. So we had that confidence, and we knew we could beat them. It was just a matter of playing our game and not letting them get in our heads. So, yeah. Really good. I think just a lot of confidence. Like, we knew every single person in that dressing room wanted to beat them so bad, including the coaching staff, and we were all on the same page. So it was just a matter of sticking to our systems and all the little details. And then obviously after the game, we were excited to get that overtime win. So it's good. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we have three lines rolling right now, and like, you can't really ask for any more. Even fourth line players can cost in. Everyone knows their job. Everyone's on track with the details. And I mean, practices, energy and practices have been great, and that just leads into your game. So yeah, we're on a roll right now.
Yeah.